auto jolt. So the guy have to press 000 first as the initial password. Then he could press M for once. Turn to ohm will be setting the password, and turn to here to change whatever the password you need. For example, right now I set 000 and I turn off, I turn on, I need 000 to turn on the scooter. And if I wanted to take off the password, I just turn off it and I can close it, reopen it.